footsteps walking down the hallway in the middle of the night. Then I start hearing little sounds become so magnified here in the quiet. The kitchen phone that rings, and when you answer quickly, speaking in a whisper, I'm left to wonder why. I've got a lonely feeling that I'm hearing the sounds of goodbye. The sounds of goodbye. Your stocking feet that softly tiptoe through the room where I lay half asleep. The clinking hands, fumbling hands that close the closet door that always creaks. The snapping latches on the suitcase that you carried with you to your mother's on those weekends many times. I've got a lonely feeling that I'm hearing the sounds of goodbye. Sounds of goodbye. The scratching of a pencil, writing words upon a note I'll hate to read. I call your name and hear a deafening silence, then the closing of a door. Roaring motor and the strangest cutting voice, then the violent rush of teardrops from my eyes. I've got a lonely feeling that I'm hearing the sounds of goodbye.